how to make a pizza on a campfire.
What you need: firewood, foil, honey, salt, rolling pin, warm water, a mixing bowl, quick rise yeast, pizza toppings, a spatula, cooking oil, 2 cups of flour, more toppings, a cast iron pan, 1 tablespoon for measuring, sauce, a cutting board, and more toppings.
Step one, you want to build a fire and then let it burn until there's just coals. So while we wait for that to happen, we're going to make the pizza dough.
This can be done a couple hours before you want to make dinner, or in the morning before you head off for an adventure, so it's ready when you get back. Step one, combine 3/4 cup of warm water and add 1 teaspoon of honey or maple syrup. Mix until it's dissolved. Add 2 teaspoons of yeast or 1 package and give it a stir.
Of flour.
And 1/2 teaspoon of Himalayan sea salt. This is where it gets messy. Add 2 tablespoons of oil to the flour. Mix oil into the flour. Add water and yeast mixture to the flour. Combine it all and knead the dough. If it's too sticky, add a bit more flour, and if it's too dry, add a little bit more water. Rinse your paws. You're ready to go. Cover the dough and place it somewhere where animals can't get to it. Let the dough rise while you adventure in the day, or leave it for about 1.5 to 2 hours.
Okay, now we are going to separate the dough into pizza shapes. So this recipe should make about 4.
Separate dough into 4 balls.
And then when you're camping, you want to pack as little as possible, so we're going to use this trusty bottle to roll the dough. So make a little ball on your hands.
Lightly flour the cutting board, roll it out, and repeat until all the dough is rolled.
So there's one. Same thing.
Fire has chilled out a bit, so we're good to go. Set cooking rack above the fire. Now we're ready to build the pizzas. Tonight we went with pesto, vegan cheese, Kalamata olives, veggie sausage, some local goat cheese. Add oil to the pan, be generous. Carefully transfer pizza to the pan. Cover with foil to trap in the heat, or a lid if you have it.
And then we wait about 6 minutes. We'll check on it in 4.
Take a peek at your pizza. Cooking time will vary depending on the fire and how close the rack is to the heat. Check every 2 minutes after to make sure you don't burn it. This pizza ended up taking 10 minutes to cook. Transfer to a plate and add a few more fresh ingredients. We went with arugula and basil from a friend's garden.
Now you have the tools to create your own pizza. Thanks for stopping by.